raise their good education and save jobs. The group is planning to take a message to the state capitol sometime later this month.
Two backcountry skiers, mother, at Snoqualmie Pass this afternoon, avalanche swept up the good day.